During the Korean War in March 1953, a small Mongolian mare named Reckless stepped into the history books and became America's greatest war horse. In one battle, she made 51 trips up to the guns, carried over 9,000 pounds of ammo on her back, with enemy fire coming in at the rate of 500 rounds a minute. Wounded twice, she never stopped. She even carried wounded off the battlefield. There will never be another horse like Reckless. She wasn't a horse, she was a Marine. This is her story.